Hallo everybody and welcome to the Shell giveaway announcement video. At first I want to say thank you so very much for your immense backup on this giveaway video. Over 1000 comments. That is really really awesome to see on my video. For more and maybe bigger giveaways, let us grow together with this nice community, because I want to give you much back for your trust in my channel. So please, please, everyone who like my stuff, subscribe to my channel, give a thumb up under the videos you like. That would be awesome. That would be great. And now I choose the winner with the comment picker, and I did a video from this. Here we go. And now have a look. 801 comments under my video with the right answer. Congratulations, bro. Luang Nong, you win the first Shell. Hopefully you have some luck with this great bot. And the second winner. Congratulations, Cebola77. Congratulations, bro, for this Shell. Have fun with it. Maybe we see us on the battlefield. And the third winner of the Shell giveaway is KPlayDayWR. Congratulations, bro, for this amazing win. And here we go, the fourth winner. Tatagata Ray. Congratulations, bro. Have much fun with this awesome bot. Let me know what you plan to use for weapons on this bot. And the fifth and last winner, ChatterG, congratulations, bro, for this amazing win. So to all others who didn't win the giveaway, sorry for this, bros and sisters, but I think the next giveaway will be online soon for you. So all I have to say now is thank you again for this immense backup. If I had the chance, I would give the Shell to everyone. But at this time, only 5 can win. And now to the game I had today with some randoms. It was really, really great to have these guys and girls on my side. I started here with the Shell to get the right side. You all know I love this combination of weapons on my Shell. It worked really fine. And in this case, I can get this beacon. And now I try to get this tier. This one is much more often on the battlefield now, and it is a great bot. In the end of this match, you can see what I can do with my Orochi. My little baby gets now 2 overdrive units and the 2 Devastator. They work really good. They are on level 4 MK2. For me, the short range weapon on the Orochi make the most sense. You saw it in the last videos I did. Because you can do fast, great damage with this one and then go away in cover. That works really fine with the Orochi. And here we go, I got the middle beacon. Get this buddy to last stand. And you can see my teammates doing a really good job to hold the beacons. I can't beat now here the Scorpion, but there's no problem. Now my second and last spot on this match. So this time without Nitro unit, only the 2 overdrive units and one less stand. At first let's try to get this beacon back. And then there are 3 on the left side on the beacon. Let's try to get it back. And here you can see that the Devastator is a really good choice. Crazy amount of damage, nice to have. With the help of my teammates, we get the left side back. And now the enemy start with the Titans. I decided to try to hold the left side. But in this case, I am now on the middle. After getting the Ravana down with my teammate, we have to fight now against their Titans. And you all know, with a great tactic, you can do with this Orochi and this weapon setup a really good amount of damage to Titans. And that's what I want to do now here. I'm still good with my health bar here. So let's have a look what I can do. Get the middle again back. I don't want it to hit by this Arthur ability, so I decided to go to the left side to hold this beacon because the Arthur can't get the beacon in the middle. And in this point, my last stand was gone. And I can do now a crazy amount of damage, and this is what you can see here now against this Oming. Look how fast his health bar going down, and here we go. I spend my Mondays and Fridays, I spend my with the ability of the Orochi and the immense firepower I did here now, we can win the game. So, thank you everybody for watching my video. Hopefully you will have a great day. We will see us on the evening live stream today. Hopefully. Otherwise, have a great evening, have a great day. Bye bye.